Well, did you know that there is another college in Yolo County in addition to UC Davis? DQ University was an Indian tribal college that closed back in 2005. KCRA3's Walt Gray has more on the struggle to reopen DQ.
This college is still closed. DQ has struggled mightily in recent years. California's only tribal college is based at an old Army facility in the deep pastures of Yolo County. In recent years, it's been home not to Indian studies, but to people living illegally. Things got even more bizarre once the school closed. Teachers and elders refused to leave. There are still squatters, nighttime vandalism, recent shots fired. It's a mess.
So now we're just trying to get everything assessed and repaired so we can welcome students back.
In better times, 1997, DQ was a stop for Jesse Jackson. He was there to protest Proposition 209, and a big crowd came out to listen to and march with Jackson. A rare day of positive vibe and unity on a campus that was running paycheck to paycheck even then. That was then. This is now. Board members say county government has turned a deaf ear.
When do you see this coming around?
We're not going to be able to do anything until we get some cooperation from Yolo County. They have aided and abetted everything that's bad.
A Yolo County sheriff spokesman told me they do provide service out to DQ, but not for civil disputes or for people now living on the property. The biggest challenge for DQ is securing the campus and finding money to reopen. For now, it looks more like a deserted movie set than a college once attended by hundreds. 7 miles outside Davis, Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
The DQ board also admits they have to get their act together before they can ask the tribal casinos for money.